Hey, what's up guys? How you doing? It is me, Video Gaming History here, and welcome back to the video on the channel. Today, EA dropped out and the new batch of Icon SBCs, so let's get into them. And if you haven't already, drop the subscribe button, hit the like button, and yep, let's get into it. So basically, Fernando Hierro came out as one of the icons. He has a very soft, he's in a soft heart, he's in my heart actually. Because I'm a Real Madrid fan and I absolutely loved him. He's played for 14 years, 601 appearance, 127 goals, 13 years for the Spanish national team as well. This guy just looks very good. The defending and physical stats are very good. The dribbling stats is alright for me, a defender, especially a centre back. So, I think he's very nice as well. So, he will cost you a bronze squad, a silver squad, an 80 rated squad, an 84 rated squad, an 85 rated squad, and an 86 rated squad. It's honestly not bad for Hierro. Like an 86, 85, 84, and then 80, was it? And then two bronze and silver. It's not too bad, actually. And then we've got big old John Barnes. Yeah. I mean, if you're a Liverpool fan, you absolutely love him, right? So, yep. He's got really good pace, maybe playing like a central, maybe a cam, maybe a two striker formation, play him into one of the striker positions. Shooting and dribbling is very nice as well. And yeah, this card looks quite good. It's got 4-star, 4-star as well. He will cost you an exactly bronze squad, a silver squad, 82 with a squad, 84 with a squad, and 86 with a squad, and 85 with a squad. Brilliant. Next up, we have got one of the more popular icons because it's recently added. It's 4-star, 4-star Fernando Torres, who has got really good pace, really good shooting, and really good dribbling, and decent physicality stats as well. He just looks like a very good striker to play with. He costs you an entire bronze squad, entire silver squad, 83, 84. 85, 86, 87, and 86. So it's about 800k for the Torres, if I'm not wrong. If my calculations were wrong, I didn't calculate for Hierro and Barnes though, but I did calculate for Torres because I think most people, if they were to choose one of the three, they would choose Torres because he's a popular striker. Also, EA have dropped a new party pack. I did one yesterday, I think. The one that they dropped out, didn't they? And I got Dumfries. I would say do it, but I wouldn't say it because don't do it. Yep, that's pretty much it. So let's have a look at the price. I think that there's a price range. Now, if we go over and see the newest players, Torres is on the market for about 400k, 400 something k, 900k actually. Sorry, I got confused with the other versions. 940k, whatever I'm saying. So it's not too bad, but the thing is, you must think that this is an untradeable version that you can never sell in. If you don't want anyone, you don't use him, you can't sell him away. So if you have the coin slash the folder, I reckon you could just buy him. Hierro is someone that I think is very good. He is roughly about 470k for 91 prime yellow. 470k, it's not bad. Push up this prime. Yeah, it's the prime, isn't it? 89 is the mid, isn't it? I can't really remember. I think the 89 is the mid, definitely, but 91 is the prime. And John Barnes for the final one of the day. He's about 400k as well, so it's not too bad. Like I said again, I'll recommend you guys Hierro because it's an absolute tank defense. Today's video is gonna end here though. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, like I said, and hit the like button, and I'll see you guys later again. Peace.